I just say, I've been coming to Los Angeles for maybe 26 years now, no, 25 years. And whether we were on in a car, hungover, going to a radio interview, or usually hungover going to a radio interview. But we always used to drive past Hollywood Bowl, you know. And, well, it never happened for us. So, you know, I can't express in words really how much this means to us. Hang on, I'll go get the guitar.
Start.
one,